socials, just like waiting for someone to ask me to dance. Now everyone wants me to dance. Well, or take pictures, but still, right? And I know I made it because when Diamond posts videos of me dancing on Instagram, I'm like, yeah. You know when you find your clip of social dancing and then you like you see it and you're like, oh shit. It's like, I don't know why I do all those faces. I make like the weirdest face when I'm dancing. You think you look sexy at the time and then you see it and you're like, no. I love Future Experience especially because like we have, like they don't really do leads and follows based on gender and sex. Like, you do what you do. And I like made another category for myself. I call myself like a power follow. I'm gonna have to escape people in the room because I'm like, I don't like that one. I don't like doing all the work, but then someone's like, I don't like being told what to do. And leads don't really like that. They don't know what an independent like follow is that likes to get a little bossy in the dance floor. I love the fact that I dance. It's like such a flex, especially at work. My coworkers are like, oh, what are you doing after work? I'm like, oh, I'm going to dance class. They're like, oh, what do you dance? I'm like, bachata. Oh, I've heard that. That's the one with like the crazy hair flips and the sensual water girls. I'm like, no. No, I don't do that special shit. No, I do traditional. I just make up stuff with my feet. And the cultural differences at my workplace, I work with white people, clearly. It's incredible. They were making fun of me because I didn't know who Aaron Carter was. Is he like a U.S. president or something? I don't know. But I just pulled the immigrant card, you know? I'm sorry I didn't get the reference. It's probably because of my background as an immigrant. They shat their pants. I do that a lot when I don't know basic shit. Like, Amanda, how do you not know how to drive? Oh, I'm an immigrant. We ride by donkey. Okay, how do you not know the difference between a governor and a senator? The government in my country is corrupt. Do they like to eat big? Oh, I wouldn't know how to say I use the metric system. I hear immigrants in the room. Yes, make some noise. Woo! You guys like love getting the question like, where are you from? Where are you from? I fucking hate it. I hate it. When I was here, I have fun with it. Next time I get asked, I just respond like within this universe competition. I'm like, Mexico! I'm whiter than my white boyfriend. When we met in DR, he was tanner than me. That was pretty embarrassing. But anyway, I understand, but I'm also like, do you not see my mustache? Like, I shaved for the occasion, so you can't see it now. But I know I have a mustache, so I'm getting my nails done. The nail tech is always like, you want to do this? And I'm getting a pedicure, okay? Like, you can see everyone all the way down there, holy shit. I moved to the U.S. when I was pretty young. My mom married an American. She got us all papers. She didn't even speak English. We're bitch. She assimilated into American culture so well, in fact, that she stopped believing that babes that world has, like, special healing qualities. She's now all about, like, emergency C, like, the emergency packets. She's like, if I'm sick, emergency C. If I, like, get COVID, emergency C. And I'm like, mommy, like, you need to drink tea before you get sick. It doesn't work like that. She's like, no, I'm not stupid. It isn't a name. It is an emergency. C, funciona. Okay. She put me in Catholic school because she thought that was going to be very good for me. Right? I just grew up believing I was going to burn in hell for her. And especially when I discovered porn. But you know, it was through porn that I became a more dedicated follower in Christ. I never prayed more intensely, more devoutly than the time my mom asked about my computer. But you know, it was through this experience that I discovered that God is a vengeful motherfucker. He fled the earth. Why would he protect me, the pervert? And my mom was probably searching for laxatives or something. camp L. It was lesbians, lesbian kissing, lesbian boobies, lesbian. Ooh, she was pissed. I can't believe this, you're a lesbian. Oh, I had to go through my entire search history to prove to her that I also liked dick. Comforting queer community and queer leaders.